What is up, you guys? If you are here right now, you have obviously read the title, and we are headed to Wiley. Yay! Stick around because we are vlogging the whole entire trip. Basically, it is the morning. We are leaving to head to Wiley. The bus gets here at 6:30. It is about 6 o'clock right now, and I am up, basically about to make my bed, get ready, repack some stuff just to make sure that I don't forget anything, pack up my snacks, and then head to the bus because the bus is leaving at 7:15, and I don't want to get left because I paid for this trip and I will be there. So yeah, just stick around, you guys. Like, this trip I am definitely vlogging everything, so everywhere I go, y'all are gonna go. So yeah, I'm gonna go get my life together. Obviously my alarm is going off telling me to get up and to get ready, so I will see y'all in a little bit. It is dark, and the bus is all the way at the top of the hill. Like, oh my God, I'm not feeling this at all. And I gotta walk all the way up there from the bottom of this hill to the bus, all the way up there. Lord, this is not for me. And I wish y'all could see me right now, but if I flip this camera, I'm afraid I'm gonna drop all this stuff all over the ground, because I got this bag and my snacks and this pillow and this blanket, and I'm really about to drop all this stuff as it is trying to record. But yeah, I'm excited, but it's cold and I need to be on the bus already, so yeah.
Let's not start this. Let's not.
Look who it is. Look who finally decided to show up. Okay.
That might be a great trip, right?
I got some snacks up there. Yes.
I got a little bit, but I'm on a thought. Shh. Okay, bro. I don't think I'm gonna do it. No. I'm already done with it.
So we are headed to the game, but we late.
and we left some people, so the mood on the bus is a little confrontational at this point. Everybody kind of salty at this point because their friends got left. So.
Yeah, I would have been salty too. Like, we came all the way out here for.
I would have been like, y'all gotta run me some cash, okay? Run me back some money, but yeah, we got like an hour drive from our hotel, which doesn't make sense. So we're gonna be even more late by the time we get there. But at this point, we just focusing on trying to make the best out of the rest of this trip. So yeah.
Turn around, looking from your neck down to your neck.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
We are at the bowling alley. If y'all can't tell. We have a 10 to 15, 20 minute wait.
She's gonna say it on the speaker, she's gonna say it with her voice.
A speaker, so hopefully we can hear her when she
got green ball.
Okay.
School finally. The trip was amazing. The trip was so much fun, in my opinion. Everybody has different opinions about how the trip went, but for me, the trip was so much fun. I hope you guys have enjoyed it as much as I did, being there in person. But I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this vlog up because the camera is dying. Like always, I haven't had time to charge it. No, I didn't really vlog the trip back home, but y'all didn't miss anything. It was uneventful. We only stopped once and it was for 25 minutes. So make sure that you guys like this video, share it, subscribe to my channel, and just stay on the lookout for what's coming next. I will see you next time, guys. Bye.